Something feels odd here. Be on your guard.
Is this a dead end?
It appears this whole room functions as an elevator. That apparatus there is likely what's used to control it.
What the? Where did they come from?
Less worry, more action. Concentrate.
Come and face me. I can shatter any steel.
There is logic within your every move.
It'll take more than brute force to win.
Got fire.
I got it. Marksman.
All yours.
Keep calm and take them down.
I'm ready.
Thunderblade!
Demon left.
Destruction!
Can't get out of this.
Victory is within reach.
Dig deep, and we can do this.
Impressive fervor, little one.
Swordling Alpha.
Burning Strike. Do it. This ends now.
Consider yourself finished.
There you go, Alpha.
It's time to end the battle.
I'm right beside you. In here.
We did it!
As impressive as always.
Ah, here I hope that wasn't true.
No, I mean you're even better than ever.
I've never seen Sion actually look closer.
This one's mine.
Rise in one!
Do it! This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
Oh, blah, 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 blah,
blah, blah, blah,
blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah,
I'm ready!
Impressive,
where are you going?
Run never
run!
Away.
On your knees.
I never miss!
You're air mine! Pressure.
Feel!
Radiant.
Do it!
Good river!
Astral energy!
Say no more!
More?
Grab that core!
This might be
blood!
Here's air! I can carve through armor!
I'm rolling drop now!
River!
Astral energy!
Say no more!
You sure showed them.
All in a day's work.
Even in such a harsh environment as this, there are still creatures here?
You think they're native to Rena? Or could they be Zoogles?
Somehow. Whatever they are, they're dangerous. Watch yourselves around them.
You think that pit stretches all the way to Rena's core?
If that's true, then if we go down, we should find the Great Spirit at the bottom.
We could get there. Discourteous, aren't you?
Oh, violence.
Come and face me!
A chain between
this
heaven and earth!
Mine.
A wailing bandit! These things really get on my nerves!
A rising water! Burn! We got fire!
Let a marksman handle
it.
In a
bind? Rising Wyvern!
Do it!
Strike!
Sion, astral energy! Full throttle!
A flawless victory.
Rising
Wyvern!
Naturally!
Can
you take it?
Radiant here fear. I come! You're mine! Hurricane Strike!
Rising Wyvern!
Rising
Wyvern! Now!
Kisara!
All yours, Kisara!
Creation!
First aid!
Oh, violent guarding!
Cure!
Guardian.
No!
This is mine! In here, sir!
Rising Falcon!
Lore for the stop! I never miss!
What?
A banana!
Double Demon Fang! Destruction!
Awaken and wreak havoc!
Wow! Look what I just found!
Damn it!
Hi, Hoodle!
Your reflexes will not serve you well here.
On
your
feet.
No further! Swordling Alpha! Burn!
Freeze Lancer!
Everlasting
victory is within reach!
Dig deep, and we can do this!
Impressive fervor, little one.
Rising Rising Phoenix!
In a bind,
I'll smash you!
All in
Double
a
Demon Pierce! Pack.
You're quite the gunslinger.
I have to be, in this world.
Don't worry. I've got your back.
Of the trash.
Resonate with the earth.
Into the shadow.
If it's in the sky, come
on. Rising Wyvern. Come one, come all.
Eagle Ray.
This one's all mine.
This one creeps around us.
Here I come.
Dumb on the
I'm not done.
Demon Lash. Begin.
Incineration Wave.
Searing Flame. Reload.
Heal. Take this.
Leave the ensnaring to me.
Yeah.
And finally, I'm all stuffed up. Winds of heaven.
Here I come. Rising Wyvern. Go fast. Ignite.
Death
from the
wind! Blah, blah,
blah! Rising Phoenix!
Shine! Radiant Light!
Infernal Torrent!
The fluidity of your movements is simply incredible.
Don't mind if I do!
Infernal Torrent!
I owe you one!
Down on the ground!
Crazy Orb!
Magic
I don't feel like my usual self. Are you alright?
Let me handle
this one. So sorry to disappoint you.
You get to death!
Take this!
Eat dirt!
Death on the wind!
You're mine! An umbra!
Fly!
That'll bring you down!
I'm sorry,
you do the same for me.
Now!
Double me! In an instant!
Impact Claw!
Am I on a roll or what?
Well, look who's in a bright and shiny mood.
Hey! New equipment!
Let's see what you've got.
There! One more!
Stay calm. I shall provide assistance.
We got some energy by the power of
You're mine!
Now you see what I can do!
Prepare to be sealed, O fleet of foot.
Less talking, more doing.
No further.
You fight better at a distance. The further away, the better. You and I both.
Now!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished.
That's some power you wield.
You're the one who did the heavy lifting.
Right, here goes!
Resonate with the earth!
You're mine! Win!
No further! Cut close and he's driving me mad!
I'm ready!
Get toasty!
Burn strike! You're mine!
Elusive deity!
We got flyers!
I've got
them!
Let a marksman handle it!
All yours! Double Demon Bank! Incineration Wave!
Bloody Holy! Negative Jake!
You're mine!
Here's the evil!
You're
free!
I never miss! I'm ready!
We turn the tables on
it! There are still more left!
Right! No time to hold back!
Your actual art is truly incredible! Every little bit helps, right? Indeed it does! I'll keep pushing to be better as well!
Take this!
Here I come!
Well then, let's keep moving.
Okay.
Please don't pass on the handshake.
Down on the ground. Destruction!
I'll take it from here. Let's see how you handle this! Deus Roar! Raging Cascade!
Benediction Double light. Demon Fang!
Eat first!
Heal!
Okay, now! Your arms are being interrupted!
Down on the ground! Rising Wyvern!
Now!
Begin! The fray!
Stop! Look sharp!
Lightning Thunderblade!
Well, looky here!
These structures don't look like anything built by the Rennets, or even what we saw in the Forbidden Zone.
Perhaps this is the true architectural style of the Helganquil. Or perhaps the opposite, given their situation.
You mean like how some places favor building stuff with stone, while others rely on wood?
That's an interesting way of looking at it. I'll have to inquire with Hevrek 30... 5 minutes sometime.
Pretty lethal combination, aren't we?
What can I say? I had a good partner.
This will be a delicious piece of cake. This one's mine.
Sword Rain Alpha!
Where are you going?
Captivity!
I'm
ready!
Kisara!
Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Cyclone!
Reflect on thy skin. They smite
the black and gray.
More for the stockpile. By the power of water. I can
do it.
My fists are crushing it out there.
Go no further.
Be careful not to overdo it.
I'm sorry. Charge like that could easily be fatal.
Just as well, I'm here to stop.
Demon Fang!
Dance on the wind!
Take this! I'm knocked down!
I'm ready!
Go time
flat! Really want in a vine?
Sounds weak!
Quit pushing yourself and get behind us!
I'll be right in rain in no time. You'll soon
I'm
see
ready.
About that.
River.
Astral energy.
Say no more.
Over so soon.
Those thorns.
I'm not letting them get in our way.
I found some equipment.
Let me take a look at it.
Courteous, aren't you?
Glacial
Spear! Rising Wyvern! Rising Phoenix!
Rising
Wyvern!
Insects to stay on the ground!
In a bind?
By the power of water!
We got fire!
Now! This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
There you go, Alphen!
It's time to end this battle!
I'm right beside you!
I can handle it!
You're mine!
I don't know what I'd do without you. Even if
perhaps the isn't cold.
I really don't.
Double demon fang!
Down on the ground!
I'm ready for the next battle.
Right, here goes!
Seal!
Benediction light.
Searing flame!
Not today!
The spot of peace hunting, anyone?
Where are you going?
It's a quick flight!
Breaking storm!
Swallow
flight!
Now you see what I can do!
It's time!
Outstanding form!
In a bind?
Hold my spell together!
I'm in your hands. Why'd you kill me?
To stop me dying?
Ah, right.
Pierce through! Try this!
The power of flame!
Blending fire!
Breaking storm!
Shine! Radiant light!
Don't be
regenerate!
I owe you one.
I'm in your death, Dick. Can't on you. Keep going.
I'll smash you!
I've been hit with something!
So even a massacre is not feeling so great.
Glacial Spear! Here's the evil!
Dragon Claw! Eternal Devastation! I have no limit.
Can do. Rise and shine.
Burn it!
I'm ready.
Kisara, Commander of Heaven.
Phoenix Cyclone.
Looks like we got them all.
And face me!
No time!
Healing astral energy!
There!
I never miss!
Now you see what I can do! Take this!
Pull myself together! Do it! This one's got your name on it!
Action to action!
A merry distraction!
There's still more to go!
I'm ready!
I owe you so much, Linda.
Maybe my heart do have a place in this world.
Sure, there's tons you can do.
Nailstruck!
Deity!
One more! Deity. Now!
We're in good form!
thus our strength yet grows. Our superiority was undeniable.
It feels invigorating to dominate a battle.
I was certain I saw you yawn.
Come now, I'm certainly not that relaxed. Little help!
Light burst forth!
Radiant Genesis!
I can feel my power growing!
Little Halfman handled this!
Resonate with you!
You're being targeted!
Healing circle!
Only I owe you, Theon. Healing is what my arts do best. All mine can do is cause havoc and destruction.
On your
severing wind!
Pesky airborne scoundrel!
Sounds like now for you! Astral energy!
Say no more! Got it!
Well done!
Prepare to be sealed, though, fleet of foot. Actually, perhaps ground is more appropriate.
Let's talk to you more duels.
I can carve through armor! Far enough!
Mirage! Prepare to be sealed! Thunder!
You glacial
spirit! Take this! Yearn to be let free!
I'll be saving
you! Now!
Long! Take! Throw them away!
Looks like it could be worth something.
Necessary
with an opponent like this should be easy.
Your natural defenses are fading. I'm a sitting duck.
Retreat from this battle.
Retreat? I would never.
You heads! What's not even fair?
Rending
Falcon!
Nothing gets by me!
Rising Falcon!
Get out of my
office! Dazzle! Rising! Coming through! Scarlet Inferno! Ha! Severing Wind!
Leave the ensnaring to me.
Yeah! And pummeling to me!
Ignite! I owe you one.
Alright!
Where are you going?
Megasonic Thrust! Dragon Farga!
Now you see what I can do!
Elusive
Deity! Rending Blast!
Raging
storm!
Be still!
It's still time! Raging
storm!
Power of water!
Don't let me sleep
no further!
Mega ray!
A change between heaven and earth!
Mega ray!
A wailing dandy of
heaven! Rising wyvern!
Recover!
Magic
is there!
Rising
wyvern! Here lies
saving
strength!
Radiant
storm! Here
beam through armor!
Do it!
Shield!
This one's got your name on it!
Ashes to ashes!
So, fire and earth astral energy, huh?
A perfect combination.
Hi, Hoodle!
Healing light.
Healing circle!
Captivity!
Water, hear my call!
Eternal devastation!
Luna,
it's
by the power of
Brian!
Annihilate!
No further!
ready and ready.
I'm coming down with something grave.
A chronic inability to read the room?
A malady your heart cannot fix. Benediction light.
Heal!
I need that degree. Then the next meal is on you. Keep going.
Let me free you of not
anything in armor is all mine.
Dispel.
What would I do without you? This one's mine.
Take this.
Inferno stick.
Where are you going?
Raise here I come.
Sword of the Alpha.
There you go. Come light up. All disasters may one.
Hold nothing back.
The Helix of Purity.
Penumbra.
Do it.
More.
Look sharp.
Lightning Thunderbolt.
That was almost too easy.
No enemy can stand against us.
If only every battle went so... well.
We got some good...
I can't say its appearance is to my tastes, personally.
Like this should be easy.
Art expert, coming through!
Catapult! Strike!
Steel force!
It's so
magic is there! Thunder blade! It's pierced!
Time to cross blade!
Demon
fang! Double demon fang! Incineration wave!
Down on the ground!
Prepare to be
steel! I can carve through armor!
Take this!
Magic is there!
Here I come! The flame inside me, cured!
Let the blade!
Demon! Coming through! Scarlet Inferno!
I'll heal you all!
Take this! Rising Water! Rising Phoenix!
Why aren't you human?
To stop you dying?
Steering flame!
If it's in the sky, it's mine!
Hit! Light astral
into the fray!
You're mine!
Charge like that could easily be fatal.
Just as well, I'm here to stop.
Astral energy!
Say no more!
Like we're gonna lose to Small Fry.
Scarlet Inferno!
Best materials in your garments.
You really do have quite the discerning eye, Dohalim.
Yeah, they all kind of look the same to me.
What do you think this place was for?
What the hell? Are they asleep?
No. They appear to be well preserved. However, they are all dead.
Dead? So this is a mass grave?
Looks that way. However, none of them appear to be Algonquil.
Bear in mind that Renans were originally Danans, who were remade and sent to live on Lenegas. Knowing that, they would have needed a place to perform the procedure somewhere.
And that place is here, I assume.
So what you're saying is that all of these are Danan, or rather, Renan bodies?
Most likely, yes. It must have been abandoned for one reason or another.
There are so many of them. They were all taken away, but never given the chance to wake.
What is that thing?
Something we have to fight if we want to get across, it seems.
Be careful! It's huge!
What is with all the huge lumbering beasts lately?
No ordinary zoo. That much is damn sure.
Watch yourself. All bets are off when it comes to this thing.
Thunder!
Thank you.
Lightning thrust!
It's so fun!
Can't get out of this!
Wind Astral
Operation! Be filled!
Hits on! Rising Ghost! Ignite!
Lightning Ball! Aqua!
Magic is mine!
Sleep now!
Demon Fang!
Annihilation!
Demon Fang!
Down on
the
cliff!
There you go! Don't let up!
We'll need to bring it down somehow to hit it.
In that case, let's start with the one in the middle.
Inspiration wave!
On your knees.
Far beyond the darkest
Can't get out of this!
Here I come! Demon Fang!
Seismic rupture!
That'll bring you down!
Dance on the wind!
Shooting star!
Far enough!
Demon Land!
Not today!
Eagle Ray!
Kind
of Dance on the wind!
You're mine!
On your
knees!
Win!
It looks like you
are ready! Follow me! In an instant!
Impact Cross!
Radiant
Begin!
Castle!
Blazing
Falcon!
No further!
Sonic Blast! Sonic Alpha!
Pull anything in armor is all mine! Down on the ground!
You're mine!
Not gone to break this night!
I can do this all day!
You're mine!
Glacial Spear!
Attack
time! Rage of the Evil! Here's the evil! Fred!
Okay, it'll be time to congratulate you later.
That move!
Move away! Here comes the big one! Not today!
Oh, what in the world?
Don't hurry!
I'm all right. Still standing.
Pressure! Demon
Fang! Power of my healing
arts
to accomplish
this.
I can handle it.
Thank you for the healing, Zoharine.
Our comrades need our ability to survive.
Right. No one is dying on our watch.
No further!
Annihilation!
By
the power of
Fire!
Look sharp!
Lightning Tiger Blade!
What was that thing?
Probably something that was made here and somehow managed to survive, even after all this time. Not that there's any way of knowing now. What's wrong?
Oh, I just suddenly found myself contemplating what might have happened to the sovereigns that were meant to emerge from the crown contests.
What do you mean?
You see, the winners of the past crown contests were all strong astral arts practitioners. Furthermore, that enemy we just fought appeared to be composed of several human bodies. It was certainly nothing one would find in nature.
You're saying those were the remains of the winners? That they forgot who they once were?
I'm merely saying it's a possibility.
That's absolutely gruesome. How long had the Helganquil been at this?
It was Rena's great spirit that made them do all of this. Anything to get its astral energy.
Gonna jump down, right?
I certainly hope not.
After hearing Dohalim's suggestion, I'm honestly not sure what to say. So, looks like the Helganquil have been engineering Zoogles too. Why doesn't that surprise me at this point?
The creatures we've been encountering here have been a little different to what we're used to fighting, but I'm pretty sure they're Zoogles too.
Do you think they were engineered using creatures native to the area?
Indeed. However, based on the current circumstances,
I would guess these Zoogles are all that's left of the planet's fauna now.
You mean, there might have been native owl species here once upon a time too?
Back in that other room? Did the teleporter fail or something?
Something feels off about it.
Look! Everything's upside down!
The furnishings are... No, you're right. The whole room's flipped on its head.
So what was once down is now up, and vice versa. I suppose the teleporter reversed our orientation, then.
I'm impressed how well balanced this thing is.
Hey! She's pretty cute.
Who are you looking?
Thank you.
guess this is the flip side of that pathway we were walking on just a little while ago.
This is crazy. Who knew such amazing technology existed?
Everything's topsy-turvy and that's all you...
I have a bad feeling about this.
Spirits within the
soil. Come on, let her feel! That'll bring you down! The wires are creeping, I'm going to
run.
This is gonna need all of us together!
Smash you!
The fluidity of the move.
Exploit the enemy's weakness. In a bind.
Slut!
Sword Ring Alpha! Ignite!
Here! Celestial Manor!
Captivity!
By the power of
Warping!
Annihilation!
Here!
The
armor won't save you!
The earth drops in pain.
Lightning! Got it! Now got Sam!
Incineration Wave!
Illusion Deity!
Keep charging us!
That's what my shield's for. Get the hunt!
I'll leave it to you!
Glacial Spear!
Here's the
Spear! Helix of Purity!
Please, Lancer!
Shattering it? Coming through! Ha! Now! Scarlet Inferno!
Will this help?
Sometimes the best medicine is to swallow.
Sword Ring Alpha!
No further!
Thanks so much!
Why'd you heal me?
To stop you down?
Thunder!
Let them mark!
Be still!
Massive attack!
Rising Falcon!
On your knees!
Nothing gets by me! Raging Cascade! Heal now! Do it!
Awaken and restart!
Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Cycle!
I think I'm getting stronger.
What are those? They look like Shion's thorns, and with flowers, too.
Not real ones, though. They're just like that flower growing out of Rena.
We must be getting close to the Great Spirit now.
Hey, Rinwell, what was that thing you said about how a little bit of Dana's Great Spirit is inside all of us?
Right. That's why Dana's Great Spirit is so much more diluted. Weak, even. Whether it was a choice so it didn't overpower others, or just the way it is anyone's guess.
If that's true, then wouldn't it mean Dana's will could never form under natural conditions?
Yeah, sounds like that's probably the case.
So if Dana exists within all of us, then what if something occurred that brought everyone's hearts and minds together as one? That unity could potentially act as Dana's will.
You mean if everybody was, like, thinking the exact same thing at the exact same time? Come on, there's no way we could pull that off.
I know it's a long shot, but it might work.
Let's assume that's even possible for a second. Would it even be enough to fight back against Rena's Great Spirit?
If nothing else, it might be an option if we can't use the Rena Salma.
Things are different here than on the surface.
That shows how...
So here's a question. We came all this way to Rena on the assumption the Rena Salma's here, right?
Don't. Just don't say it, Law.
Yeah, but I'm just saying...
I said don't.
I can understand why you might be concerned, Law. But you need to remember that there are people it affects more directly than you.
Oh, sorry.
We've managed to make it this far believing. Losing faith now won't do us any good. We're better off focusing our anxiety elsewhere.
Such as?
The Great Spirit. If Hevrecht 35's to be believed, our enemy won't just be handing over the Rena Salma to us. At least, not without a fight.
Not only that, but that same enemy just gulped down more than an entire world's worth of astral energy.
Point taken. It may be strange to say, but when I'm fighting, or at least know what needs to be done, it helps me a lot. I don't doubt myself as much. So thanks, both of you. floor's on the ceiling and the ceiling's on the floor. This whole thing's making my head spin. Why would they even do something like this?
The Helganquil can bend life forms to suit their will. Nothing they could do at this point would surprise me.
The ceiling is on the floor. That doesn't weird you out?
What good is a team made up of members who all share the same opinions on everything? And besides, when you get to be at my ripe old age, one begins to consider it quite uncouth to show one's true emotions at times.
Oh, come on, Grandpa. You can't be that old.
The sands of time wait for none of us, lad.
Yeah, we'll see. Though at this rate, I guess I'll have to live long enough to get as old as you first, huh?
You will. And when the time comes, I look forward to hearing you change your tune on the matter.
Let's see what you've got. Stay calm. I shall provide assistance.
Do it!
It's flying free!
Why can't they just sit still?
Sion, can you take care of them?
No sooner said than done.
Totally! In an instant!
Impact Cross!
We work well together.
Like a flying hand ball.
Well then, let's keep moving.
Victory for the ages.
Go no further!
Light.
Ignite!
Healing circle!
I'm sorry to trouble you.
You do the same
thing. Crazy cascade!
I know.
Thanks so much, friend! Magic is down!
Air begin!
Light and blah blah
blah! Don't hit a weak point!
I can deal with it! Win! Now, pull it freely!
Take it down!
Rise of Phoenix!
Get on the air with me! Don't mind if I do!
Denied!
Prepare to
go! You picked the wrong fight!
A charge like that can easily be fatal.
Just as well, I'm here to stop
it! Soaring Light Spear! Dragon's Claw!
Reload!
Glacial Spear!
Here's the attack! Freeze Lancer!
Sword Rain Out on the ground! Run away! Look sharp! Lightning Thunderbolt!
Didn't even break a sweat. But
We've got flyers.
I've got
now. Let him bust me. This one's got your name on it.
Action to action. A merry distraction.
There's still more to go.
Slash.
That'll bring you down.
Point blast.
Do it.
Show me.
In an instant.
Impact block.
Come one, come all.
Lead the enemy's arc to me.
Now.
All yours, Kisara.
The flame inside me, you're to be left free.
You picked the wrong fight.
Hitting fire type.
Eagle Ray.
Double Demon Fang.
I'm ready.
Blow them away.
Hey, I'm pretty lucky.
My word. This must be the work of Providence.
Prova what now?
It means destiny. I think it's a bit of an exaggeration, though.
This one's all mine!
Oh,
I
Right,
now.
Incinerate the
ray!
Sonic Blitz!
Ready and ready!
I never miss!
I can carve through armor!
Can't get out of this!
First force!
Kiss on! Burn it!
It looks like you got this
one covered!
Gemini on
fire!
Mega ray!
Sorry, I didn't want to put you out.
What a friend's force.
Time to let it rip.
You're right. I'll bear that in mind.
Coming through! Ha! Now! Scarlet Inferno!
Shattering the
Radiant Light!
Regeneration!
A whirling struggle!
I owe you one.
Thanks, Seal. Be careful not to overdo it.
I'm ready! In an instant!
Impact Block!
We work well together.
Like a finely timed one.
I'm all stopped up!
This one's all mine!
Ignite!
Annihilation!
Turbine! Not my watch!
Into the shadow!
Radiant light! Force of regeneration!
Regeneration!
Take it!
Thank you for the healing, Delhoun.
Our comrades need our ability to survive.
Right. No one is dying on our way.
Thunder!
Do it!
River!
Astral energy!
Say no more!
This should make for some good weapon crafting material.
A delicious piece of cake.
Like a nice
here I come!
Light with black and blade!
Here
I come!
We've turned the tables up more soon.
Keep calm and take them down.
Slide
them mark. Pesky airborne scoundrels.
No.
Sounds like a job for yours truly.
Take this!
Coming through! Ha! No! Scarlet Inferno!
Where
are
you
going?
A
whirling
now!
Water!
Turn in your death, Johan. Mental meal is on you.
You keep that. More? Begin!
Do it!
River!
Astral energy!
Say no more!
Shut!
Well done!
By the power of your
mind!
Where are you going?
Sonic!
This is
coming in!
This one's mine!
Whirling blast!
In an instant!
Impact block!
Reinforcements!
Can't get out of this!
No escape!
By the power
Reflect on thy sin.
Make more of them?
Resonate with the earth!
You picked the wrong fight!
Here's a healing arm!
On your knees!
An astral arts?
That's my cue!
Shut him down!
Bloody holiday!
Take this!
Stalagmite!
I'll smash you!
Air pressure!
Now!
Greenwell! Light burst force!
Radiant Genesis!
You don't mess around!
Certainly not.
Your blade moves like silk. That just let my instincts to go. How fast is it?
As impressive as always.
Well, I hope that was improved.
No, I mean, you're even better than ever. I've never seen Sion actually look
so good.
In an instant!
Impact block!
I'm going to need to use all the power of my
regenerate!
Between heaven and earth!
Burn!
Why'd you heal me?
To stop you dying?
In a bind?
On your knees.
Take this!
Burn it!
Do it!
Totally!
In an instant!
Impact block!
Hey! Poodle's quivering! I think we're about to be real lucky!
Than I expected. It's weakened! Here
comes!
Razor,
this
fire!
No!
Just what I needed!
Do not
Quite necessary when creating weaponry. Harmony
takes a singular will.
Anything that makes battles easier is okay by me.
Crush!
Allow me to return! First form! One more!
Don't get up.
Don't let up. Let's get you all tucked away.
I'll face you.
Tempest World.
Slide Alpha. Alpha.
Leave the enemy's arc to me.
Ready to go.
Milk and flame.
Magic Orb.
Far enough.
Okay, here I go.
Now we're not
lightning stroke.
No further.
Cuddle.
Slice.
Ready
and
rare.
Hurt,
Malenia.
Now.
Right.
This ends now.
Consider yourself finished.
Looks like it could be worth something.
Of the trash.
Exploit the enemy's weakness.
Why aren't you human?
It's weak to stop you dying.
Ah, right.
Raging storm. This one's mine.
Severing wind.
Time to let it rip.
No further.
Demon Pain! Double Demon Pain!
Destruction!
Charging us!
That's what my shield is for. Get behind me.
I'll burn it all! Flaming Pillar! Fire!
I'll smash you!
To achieve such harmony
takes a singular will.
Retreat if you know what's good for you.
Ready and ready.
I shall ensure you survive.
Do it.
Hurricane Kisara.
All yours, Kisara.
Raging Cascade!
No further!
Radiant
Tear!
Rising
Falcon! Radiant Tear! A whirling
Dante
of
Wonderland!
Can handle this!
Fear is growing in the soil!
This one's mine! Field!
Yelling!
This one's got your name on it!
Ashes to ashes!
A merry destruction!
There's still more to go!
All the ones saving!
Now!
Surely! In an instant!
Impact Block!
A wailing banshee of lightning!
Small, but a victory nonetheless.
We have a long way yet to go.
Thank you.
Being interrupted.
Must be smiling.
Zoogles here are putting up a real fight.
That just... goes to show how important this place is.
Or perhaps they simply thrived freely here under such harsh conditions.
I don't give...
The astral energy here is so dense. It's like trying to walk through water.
I know the Great Spirit's wheel is in the center of Rena, but with the world in this state, the entire planet has become its body, right? So doesn't that mean we're already inside it?
I would say that is horrifyingly correct. After all, the further we climb, the denser the astral energy becomes.
What's the matter, Rinwell? Are you not feeling all right?
No, it's nothing like that. It just feels like the energy here is a little more intense than it was before.
You mean Rena's energy?
Yeah. It's like when I made contact with Dana's will in the Wedge. It's almost as though I can understand what Rena's will is thinking.
But Rena's will is supposed to be a lot stronger. Aren't we risking the Great Spirit controlling us if we interact with it directly?
I don't think we have to worry about that. Rena's will is only supposed to control true Renans, like the Helganquil. If we can discern what the Great Spirit is thinking too, we might learn something, a weakness. But just to be safe, let me contact it alone.
Are you insane? Rinwell, you're gonna...
Rinwell!
There was only meant to be one world. And your goal is to make them one. Is this fear?
Are you all right? Rinwell? Rinwell, are you okay?
No, I'm fine. I think.
What were you thinking? You could have gotten yourself killed!
He's right. You had us all terrified, Rinwell.
I'm sorry. I really, really am. But I know now. I know how the Great Spirit thinks. I know what it wants. How it feels. Rena's Great Spirit wants to complete the world.
What's that supposed to mean? Are you saying it's trying to make something?
Yes, exactly. Originally, Dana and Rena were meant to be one world. But that never happened. They've stayed separated, and the Great Spirit wants to finish the process.
What do you mean, one world? How is that even possible?
I don't know, but its will is clear. That's what the Great Spirit is trying to accomplish. The only problem is that since Rena's energy isn't evenly spread like Dana's, it seems like it'll vanish before that happens naturally.
So it's trying to absorb Dana while it still can, so that it can force the two planets to unite. Is that what you're saying?
The Great Spirit is scared. But it's not scared the way a rational person would be. It's more raw and undiluted, like just pure fear.
Like an animal, acting out of instinct. Although, admittedly, an animal would be easier to communicate with. At the very least, I have my doubts that it recognizes us as sentient beings with a reason for coming here. Earth, water, fire, and wind energy exist in both worlds, but only darkness and light can be found within Rena and Dana, respectively. The Rennis Alma, as far as we know, the only host capable of harvesting the astral energy, is composed of all six. Knowing all that, Rinwell's findings do sound plausible.
That sounds a lot like Xion's thorns, doesn't it? The whole reason the Great Spirit is trying to unite Dana and Rena into one world is in order to save itself. And if her thorns are part of the Great Spirit, then they must also... be trying to save themselves?
Alfin, What is it?
We thought the only way to free your thorns was for you to die. Yet despite that, they seem to be doing everything in their power to stop that from happening to you. Something wasn't adding up. But then I just realized something. If the Great Spirit doesn't want to die, then neither would your thorns. Those same emotions, that fear, that determination, and its energy must have been the same thing that was keeping you alive. You were its vessel.
In that case, is that why her thorns caused so much pain to anyone who touched her? Because they were trying to protect themselves?
If that's all true, then... well, it's more than a little ironic.
The Great Spirit merely expresses its desires. I imagine it was the Helganquil who were likely tasked with putting together and implementing an actual plan.
Shion. I'm okay. We need to hurry and clean this mess up before it gets out of hand.
Still, even if the current state of the world is wrong like you said, does that really make everything okay?
If the world had been whole from the start, as it should have been, there'd be no Danna and no Renna, no masters or slaves, no lords, no crown contest, maybe just peace.
To think, all this started because of the Great Spirit's desire to keep living. The only reason it craves energy is because it's dying from starvation. When you think about it like that, maybe the things it's done aren't so strange after all.
If Renna had been more like Danna, things would have worked out a whole lot better.
It's like Hevrecht 35 told us. The Dannon and Renan spirits are meant to be completely different beings.
Renna's energy amassing in one place led to its developing a powerful will. But that also made it crave energy, sapping Renna dry until it perished.
Whereas Danna's energy is dispersed, meaning its will never developed to the same extent. And without that hunger, Danna the planet was spared.
As for which is correct, well, I'm not sure it's our place to even say. Still, I can't help but think it reminds me a lot of the dichotomy of the human condition.
Dichotomy? What do you mean?
Those who know not satisfaction are driven to keep devouring without limit. But those who are content with their lot in life rarely fulfill their potential. I imagine it's likely that the larger Renna's Great Spirit grew, the more and more powerful its hunger also became.
Everything in moderation. When all's said and done, maybe that's the hardest thing for people to learn.
On the prize. here.
Can't get out of this.
Go get back here.
This was all mine.
Blew away. Burn.
A whirling shotgun. Go for the weak point.
Rotating blast.
You get the dead.
Begin.
That's really good for
you. Here I go. Leave the enemy's arcs to me.
No point here.
No further.
Water after energy.
Anything in armor is all mine.
Release of deity.
By the
be still. Rising to kill.
Resonate with the
flame inside. It yearns to be left free.
Healing circle.
Spirits within the soil.
Raging grill.
It will wreak havoc. Dream and pain.
Hear me.
Bringing you a
now.
Still.
This ends now.
Consider yourself finished.
I wonder if we can make new weapons with this.
Wherever we go on this planet, there are machines littered everywhere.
It's impressive to look at as a bystander, but I sure wouldn't want to live here with all of this around.
I know what you mean. There are no fish here. I couldn't cook.
This will be a delicious piece of cake.
Throwing the ground.
Here's a healing arc. First aim.
Next wave. Annihilation.
Nothing gets by me.
Try this.
Spirit. Lunar pool.
Now you see what I can do.
I never miss. Ready.
Carrot.
The fluidity of your movement is simply incredible.
Flame inside.
Can you make it?
You picked the wrong mark!
Take this! Catapult!
You're mine!
There you go!
Don't
let up!
Don't
let
this one keeps charging us!
That's what my shield's for!
Get behind me!
A whirling struggle!
I'll leave it to you!
Winds of
sure,
heaven!
Be still! There! There!
Luna,
we can't get out of this!
Demon Cup! I'll smash you! Destruction!
Annihilation!
Demon
I owe you one.
I'll burn it all! Flaming pillar! Fire!
Aqueous surge!
River!
Astral energy!
Say no more!
A fascinating art there.
Care to give it a try?
No. A little unrefined for my taste.
That's how you judge them?
Let me free you of your power. Dispel!
The heavens must be smiling.
I don't even know the word defeat.
Back into the fray!
Incineration wave!
We're still standing. Barely.
Get lost!
On your knees.
Rising Wyvern!
Air pressure!
Severing wind!
Awakening!
Dragon Swarm!
Burning Lightning Orb!
You attack without mercy.
Do it! Because I can't afford to hesitate.
Not against a worthy opponent.
You fight better at a distance.
I'm ready.
The further away, the better. You and I both.
That extra training paid off.
Discourteous, aren't you?
Glacial Heal!
Tear
the
evil!
You're mine!
Scarlet Inferno!
Sometimes the best medicine is the toughest
to
swallow. Wind Astral Energy!
Negative gain!
The waters of creation!
I'll fix you up!
On
Dance,
your
Immortal Droplet!
Rising Wyvern!
Another incantation ruin!
I'm going to need all the power of my healing arts to accomplish this!
Raging
Storm! Resurrection! You'll soon see about that. Only land,
though.
I'm ready.
Air pressure.
Can't this world?
Here I go.
Swallow play.
Bloody hell.
We won.
So those thorns of Shion's, they're really a part of Rena's great spirit?
Most likely, but only a small fragment of it in the big picture. I don't sense a will of its own emanating from them.
If it's that insignificant, is there that much point getting rid of it?